You gotta talk.
Is it right here?
Yeah.
So, we're going to, what is this called?
Blindfold makeup challenge.
We're going to be doing the blindfolded makeup challenge. This is my tia. So beautiful. Okay. So, yeah. So let's get started. First, we're going to start off with her foundation. And the beauty blender. Hold up. I'm putting it right here. Oh my god, I'm about to trip. And goodness. What is this foundation called? Oh, I'm so sorry.
The YSL Two Shine. It's a dewy one, so it makes you always look like you're kind of wet. I know you think it's just rap, just this, just that. Cause I have dry skin. Nah, baby, this my life. Wanna have fun for a night? Then just.
Okay, we gotta make sure that it's blended. Could be a lot of glass if you have two different colors. No, we can't. Okay. We're gonna say that's good. Let's put the foundation on top of it. Next, I'm gonna be putting on concealer. Did I even get this? No. Oh my Jesus. What is this? I'm gonna put eyeshadow on. We could do this. Long or concealer. Okay, this is. Which one is this? Urban Decay Primer. Primer. Urban Decay Primer. Come on, mommy. You know what it is. Come on, baby. You know what it is. I want to. Let's go to the crib. And if you want, you can bring your friends. Come on, mommy. You know what it is. Come on, baby. You know what it is. So you really can't see at all? Are your eyes open or are your eyes closed?
My eyes are closed.
How do you Okay.
I really want to know. Is this concealer or lipstick?
I can't tell you.
I don't know. This is. I think that's your highlighter. Okay, I think this is your concealer. I feel like it is.
Okay.
Okay. It feels really weird.
Okay.
Your challenges are a young group from Houston. Welcome Beyonce, Latibia, Nina, Nikki, Kelly, and Ashley. The hip-hop rapping
Come on now.
Rachel.
What are you trying to do? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I need to blend it out. Where's your... This
We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you will threaten to
So what are you doing right now? I'm blending out her concealer. And you gotta make sure it's blended because you ain't trying to look like the Mexican candy that's pink ridden. I mean, that's pink white. Oh my god! I'm so sorry. Thank you. But you know that Mexican candy that's. What is that called? The Adino?
The Duvalin thing?
Yeah, that. Because you know, yeah.
The chocolate with vanilla and strawberry?
Mm-hmm. Can't be looking like that. Okay. Now we are going to, you know, I forgot to use the brush for concealer instead of the powder. Totally forgot. I think this here. Okay, what are you gonna do now? I'm gonna put under your eyes, I was going to use setting powder, but I didn't take it out, so I'm going to use the powder Anastasia contour thingy. This thingy, I'm going to use the banana one.
You already know where it's at or what?
It's right here.
How can you tell?
Because I know there's three at the top, and this one's the banana shade's in the middle, I think. Or is that the... No, it's the banana shit. I'm using her... What is this?
The dual fiber from Real Techniques. Dual fiber face brush.
That. Thank you. I'm going to put that under her eye. Okay, right here too. Blend, blend. And some on her chin. Okay. I'm gonna be using some on her nose. And some of her bottom of her cheeks too.
Even though you didn't do concealer there?
Yeah, because I forgot. So that, then we're going to do the contour for her cheeks. This is your highlighter. Oh, we could do the highlighter, never mind. And the highlighter is right here. Actually, I don't remember, but it's on one of these sides.
Okay. Oh, yes, that highlight though. So you're gonna put powder, but no cream one, so that way it sticks.
I forgot to take that out too.
But this is a very bootleg video, so.
And then her chin.
Okay. Then. Another brush up here. This. What is this? That's my blush one. Oh, not that one, guys. This one. That's the contour one.
Yeah, this one.
This is the contour one, and this is what brand? Real Techniques Dual Fiber Contour Brush.
Okay, this is one for the powder. I'm only gonna be taking one of these ones, I forgot the name. I'm just doing the middle one.
What is that?
Cap it off.
No cream contour, powder, everything.
Yeah, because okay. Her skin's dry, so I want to make it more dry. Because she doesn't like to use powder, so that's why.
Okay. Okay.
I'm imagining your face. Your makeup looks so different.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta get the jawline pop. I mean, not jawline, cheekbone thingy, my sugar. Now we can get her jawline.
Ooh.
Her forehead now.
Nobody wants a big forehead like me, so you got an extra contour.
I think the forehead's small.
Mm-hmm.
She has a small forehead. She has a small forehead.
Okay, blim, blim, blim.
Next one, contour her nose.
Okay, now we're gonna blend it all together to make,
I don't know.
How pretty. Okay, so next we're going to do her eyeshadow.
Did I already put eyeshadow powder on?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So now we're going, ouch. And this is the Naked Basics one, right?
Yep, Naked Basics.
So we're gonna be using this. And I'm trying to find the eyeshadow brush. Oops, something came off. Oh my god, I don't know. This is one for a crease, but I'm using it anyways because I don't know what color. So I'm gonna be using this color. I think this is the widest one because I remember it being on this side. So I'm gonna use that for her base color. Make sure you blend that together. Okay, next. Oh man, that was supposed to be for your crease. That is wrong. Oh well, we're gonna be using white. Dang it, this is forever. Okay, I think this is forever. So when I can use that.
This is
so right now she just put base on my
this just
eyes after the primer.
Okay, we're gonna use this one. And we're gonna use this color. I think this is a darker color for a crease. Oh my god. Together. Okay, so we're done with her eyeshadow.
She looks great.
Now for her lipstick. I'm using this. Kylie Jenner lips about to be popping. Okay, go.